This is a 60-second Army Now from Soldiers Radio and Television. I'm Sergeant First Class Randy Randolph. The way ahead. With 33 years in the service, Sergeant Major of the Army Kenneth Preston talks about the future of Army families and the NCO Corps.
Today, right now, we're in a process of growing the Army to add more predictability and more stability to soldiers and their families. And one of the most important things as leaders in the Army that we can do today is to grow sergeants. And it's taking young soldiers now that come in the Army who make that commitment to enlist, to serve their country, to be part of something bigger than themselves, and helping them to grow to be part of the corporate leadership of our great Army.
Preston recently traveled to the Middle East and Europe, speaking with soldiers about dwell time and deployments. For more info, visit army.mil. That's a 60-second Army Now from Soldiers Radio and Television, Washington.